This is a 36 inch by 54 inch backboard. Very similar to the 36 by 60. The biggest difference being the width of it is 3 inches shorter on either side. Sounds simple, but that's pretty much the only difference. I usually recommend people go with a 60 inch because there's not a big difference in the width and the price difference is negligible as well. However, if you want to stick with a 54 inch, you're not bad with that. This is plenty of space. And in addition, what I like to tell people is 95% or more of the shots are shot at the rim. So the size of the backboard, although important, is not the most important thing. You'll be perfectly fine if you choose to stick with a 54 as well.